Now, growing up in Boston, people all used to always talking about that he can't jump, he can't do this, he can't do that. And, you know, a lot of my friends was like that, you know. So, I got to the league. I called all my friends back up. I said, you know, all that trash that you were talking, you need to squash all that. This man is great. He can, whatever you were saying for a man who can't jump, he can demolish, he's demolishing everybody.